for the 12. Tannehill tosses, end zone. Jonnu Smith,
yes!
Touchdown! Spectacular grab!
Let's go, baby!
Great Working against Jets! Brandon Carr.
Let's go,
and
boy!
The Titans strike first.
Let's go, boy!
The brilliant one-handed catch.
Yeah!
In the back of the end zone, fighting with Carr. There's the left hand goes out.
Yes! Yes!
Does he
Let's
control
go!
It before he's out
Let's
of bounds?
Let's go, boy!
About as good a start as you could have for Tennessee. Tannehill. Looks for the home run goal. Separation.
Oh, my God.
Khalif Reagan holds
yes!
it in. Touchdown,
oh
Titans.
My God.
A deep one, 45 yards.
Let's
Tannehill.
Go, boy.
A dime.
Go, boy.
Khalif Raymond is
Tennessee
5'8", and extremely
Tennessee
fast.
Times.
Great move there on Humphrey.
Let's
Watch him lay
go,
out
Humphrey.
And catch the ball with
Let's
his fingertips for the
score.
Another spectacular touchdown reception. For the Tennessee Titans.
That's how you fucking play football. Great fucking throw and great fucking catch.
The last two passes for
That's
Ryan Tannehill.
That's how you fucking play. 14.
Titans off.
14 out.
Hand off Henry.
Yes. Open lane.
Takes it to the
Gina.
Outside.
Yes.
Oh, stiff arm.
Yeah.
Twice on
you
Thomas
can't stop
and he's out of bounds.
Yeah.
First down run.
You can't stop
for
his ass.
Derrick Henry.
You can't stop his ass, Earl.
A workhorse for this Tennessee offense.
This Dodge
Hill is on the sideline.
Mayor, tip play, what?
Direct
what?
Snap. Henry, jump pass.
Oh my God.
Trickery.
Yeah.
Corey Davis.
What?
Touchdown, Tennessee.
What I see. What I see. King Henry.
The razzle dazzle for the Titans.
Yo.
Just an incredible play selection.
Yo, this is
by
way.
Arthur Smith, their
way,
offensive
bro.
Coordinator.
Hey,
the execution
hey,
by Henry.
Hey.
Look at that.
King Henry, yeah, I know you play basketball in your lifetime, baby.
In the back
I know
of
you
the
play
end zone
that 2K. I know you play that 2K. Little basketball hot shot,
Derrick
baby.
Henry
Let's
just
go,
the
yo. Let's go,
He's done
man.
It before. He did this in high school.
Oh, so sexy, bro.
Could not have thrown it any better.
Let's go.
Titans got on it quickly.
It's Titans ball.
Jarrell
it's Titans ball.
Hit.
Simmons has got it.
It's Titans ball.
Tennessee takes over.
Yeah!
Jeffrey Simmons, the rookie on the recovery.
GG, baby.
And this
GG,
is falling
baby.
Apart at the seams
Take that, Lamar stands. Take that, Patriots stands. Brain
now
down,
the pressure from
down.
Right there.
Everybody
Almost
is going
Jackson.
Down, bro.
Comes back around,
I called
hits
this
the strip
shit.
Sack.
I
and
called
at the bottom of the
this
pile.
Shit, bro.
You see Simmons pull
I
the ball
called
away
this,
from
motherfuckers.
Ronnie Stanley.
I told y'all, hey, Todd's
For
being Ravens. That shit true. Hey, Todd's being
like
Patriots.
That
shit
that
true.
Ball.
I told y'all, motherfuckers. I told y'all, bro.
But the rookie.
Listen to me next time. For real.
Why I say it, bro? Why I fucking say it, bro? Hey, I told y'all. I told y'all. Guess what? Titans can be a Patriots. And guess what? That shit true. And guess who doubted us? Patriots stands. Then, next week, Titans are going to beat the Ravens. I told y'all that shit. And guess what? All those Ravens stands came to my comment section. No, Blaze. Titans are not going to beat the Ravens. You're out of your mind. That shit ain't coming true. Well, guess what, bitch? That shit true. The last two fucking weeks, bro. We've been proving y'all wrong week after fucking week. Every single fucking week, y'all fucking doubt us, bro. Every single time. Last week, we beat the Super Bowl champions. And then this week, we beat the fucking Ravens, the number one seed. I'm tired of y'all motherfuckers that keep on doubting us every single fucking week, bro. All you fucking Lamar stands, you Patriots stands, you everybody else but the Titans stands. Y'all need to shut the fuck up. We're here, baby. We're fucking here. And I told y'all this shit was gonna fucking happen. Let's go, Titans. That's how we fucking play ball, bro. Tie it up, baby. Tie it up, baby. Let's fucking go, bro.